Turtle means to protect our country. Turtle wing is a type of wing often used by many present-day fighter aircraft. Turtle wing aircraft is a great discovery in the world of aerospace, as aircraft of this type can fly efficiently in transonic and supersonic speeds. Turtle wing is a wing model of aircraft that have many functions, especially on fighter aircraft because of their characteristic. Well, I'm here today to tell you about what turtle wing is, the history, the characteristic, and the variants of turtle wing aircraft. This is a very interesting thing to discuss. The turtle wing is a wing shaped like a triangle, having been studied for a long time. The turtle wing did not find any significant application until the jet age, when it was proven suitable for supersonic and subsonic flight without significant controllability loss. In its early research, triangular stabilizing fins for rocket were described as early 16th century by an Austrian military engineer. From 1909, several patents were made patenting several delta-shaped wing airplanes. Now, we talk about the characteristic of delta-wing aircraft. First, about its structure. Long root chord and minimal outboard structure making this wing structurally efficient. This wing can be built stronger, stiffer, and lighter than a swept wing with the same lifting capability. These factors make the turtle wing cheaper to manufacture. The second is aerodynamics. The turtle wing have significant different aerodynamics characteristics in different speed regimes. Low speed flight. At low speeds, a turtle wing requires a high angle of attack to keep flying. A turtle creates a specific vortex pattern over the upper surface which enhances lift. Transonic and supersonic flight. With a large sweep angle in the transonic to low supersonic speed regime, the wing's leading edge remains behind the shockwave cone created by the leading edge root. This allows air below the leading edge to create a sideways flow pattern. At high supersonic speeds, the shock cone from the leading edge root angles move further back to lie along the wing surface behind the leading edge. It is no longer possible for the sideways flow to occur, and the aerodynamics characteristic changes considerably. According to the Wikipedia, there are four types of delta wing aircraft. The first is Canard delta wing. Many modern fighter aircraft, such as the GAS-39 Gripen, the Eurofighter Typhoon, and the Dassault Ravel, use a combination of canard for planes and a turtle wing. The second is tail turtle wing. Adds a conventional tailplane with horizontal tail surface to improve handling, common on Soviet types such as Mikoyan Gravits MiG-29. The third is tails turtle wing. Like other tailless aircraft, the tailless turtle wing is not suited to hike with loadings and requires a large wing area for a given aircraft weight. The fourth is cropped turtle wing. Tip is cut off. This helps maintain lift output and reduce wingtip flow separation stalling. At high angles of attack, most turtles are cropped to at least some degree. The last topic we will discuss is about the application of turtle wing. Turtle wing is a wing model often used on present-day fighter aircraft. The reason for the use of this wing model as the turtle wing can help fighter aircraft fly in supersonic speed well. The turtle wing is also used in supersonic commercial aircraft. These aircraft were Aerospatial PAC Concorde and Tupolev Tu-144. These two aircraft use a type of turtle wing because this aircraft could fly up to supersonic speeds. Both aircraft are specialized commercial aircraft. Now, we already discussed about what turtle wing is, the history of turtle wing, the characteristic, and the variants of turtle wing aircraft. In conclusion, turtle wing aircraft has an important role in the aerospace world, especially on fighter aircraft. It will be a concern of a country to continue to develop this aircraft, as the defense of the state is a very important thing. Thank you very much. The sky's the limit. Let's light the sky on fire and show the world our pride. We're there to take you with us on one exciting ride. A symbol of our freedom, a torch to shine at night, a symbol of achievement since man first took to flight. Don't let this be an ending to dreams we all do share, to promote our highest values and to show the world we care. We are there to make a difference. That's just what angels do, because the sky's the limit. For angels, there are blue.